Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Animate Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening DX. Another round of those. Blasting away all my brain cells just trying to solve this puzzle. I give up. So I'm looking at Zelda Wiki again on... Nothing seems to be working. The eye of the face. Okay, so it looks. So now I'm looking at the dungeon as a whole. And I'm cross references, seeing the themes and navigation. It says there's a stairway beneath the elephant statue, but I've looked all over this room and I can't find it. I could've swore I just caused a glitch and... It says beneath the elephant statue. Alright. Another puzzle is just past the mini boss room where a normal looking room is locked. This room has an exit to the north. However, it warps Link back to another room in the south of it. The correct exit to this room is a stairway beneath an elephant statue. But which one? Which fucking elephant statue, and what do I gotta do here? Because nothing seems to work. Even Zelda Wiki doesn't help. the hell does the game want me to do? I've exhausted all possibilities. Okay, the elephant statues are too heavy and they can only be lifted with the level 2 power bracelet. Okay, so I need a level 2 power bracelet here. I mean, this is just too complicated to understand. Sorry if I left the game suspended for so long. Okay, there's the mouth. So it means I'm glad to go rummage through here. Like, how the shit do I get over there? Yeah, there's just no way to open that. Now I'm about to cry in rage-filled tears because... Damn it! You gotta be kidding me. It was this room the whole time? Dear Zelda Wiki, you need to update your shit because... Because I can barely understand... It could have been an easy to understand strategy guide, but it's just leaving out a lot of details. Yeah, I don't think that's really all up to date yet. Well then. Okay, what I'm trying to say is they need to update their shit to where I'm supposed to be looking. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.